may have been too loud. And I apologize to everyone that has been offended. If you're... She was jet-lagged.
Hey, that gives me an idea.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Aiden. Welcome to my channel. This is going to be my first ever vlog. This is going to be awesome because today we are going to my friend's house and we're going to be swimming and having tons of fun and going on this awesome water slide. And yeah, guys, if you are excited for content like this and vlogs and challenges, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. And if you haven't already, make sure to follow all my socials, you know, TikTok, Instagram, all that good stuff. So guys, let's get into this awesome vlog.
Hello? Oh my god. Ghetto! Ghetto! Excuse me while I deal with how ghetto everything is right now. Playing golf with friends. Here we go. Hello, hello. Hi. It's just me right now. I've got to call Good in a second. It's just me and Good at the moment. I think Packrat said he might be here, but I'm not sure if he's actually going to make it or not. Also, this image is way old. I just realized how old this is. Good just told me how old this image is. I'm sorry. I forgot how old this image is. Anyway, this is the stream. I just pulled up a picture off. I need a picture to put up. So I found a picture, and I just realized this is like a way old picture. Let's find a better picture. Let's find a picture with people who actually still exist. What about a picture of Kurt's face? We don't have a picture of Kurt's face. This picture of Kurt. That's a really old picture of Kurt. Here you go. We'll just put this picture of Efo up instead. That one. Yeah, you remember this guy? This is the best guy in the world. Where's he gone? Here we go. That's the kind of intro screen you want right there. All right, here we go. That's the intro screen we want so bad. Okay. Right, so this is Minecraft Weekly Stream.
Hello?
Chelsea's.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
I bounced on! Did you hear me screaming your name?
Whoa, hey,
let's go!
Hey, let's do a fashion show. I don't know how.
What's up, guys? This is my first YouTube video. We're gonna have so much fun today. So why don't I start by showing you around my house? But before we start, make sure you guys subscribe and become part of my family. Since this is my first video, I don't have any subscribers, so you should really subscribe.
Okay, my friends were freaking out when I went inside the house. They were like, oh my god, Harlo, are you okay? And the mom was like, oh my god, Harlo, are you okay?
You're my cameraman.
Like, it was really funny. Someone touched my makeup and then it came out. So I'm gonna be doing the prank of my grandma.
I hate life. Wait, let's go see who's over here.
And then like I wait like a few minutes.
Claire.
It's a holiday.
Seth, I'm scared.
Surprise!
What?
Wait. Hi!
Aiden, surprise!
Good.
Wake up, surprise!
Hey, let's do a fashion show.
What the hell, though? What?
What's wrong with me?
Why are you here?
She broke in.
Piper's teacher.
Oh, by the way, we also lost you coming in, and,
I was surprised you made it all day.
Yes.
And my phone lights started changing color.
Stop.
Why did you get home so late, man?
Aiden, how sad have you been for the last, like, freaking so long?
I love you
long?
So much.
Okay, anyways,
so
guys,
now that we got Jax's reaction,
which
was priceless, now let's go do some of my other things.
So, I'm out. Josie always plays with Josie.
You see your
Sammy here! Hi, Sammy! Alright, well, anyways, guys, this video was crazy. It was wild. We went through an
What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. And today we are taking a huge ramen noodle bag.
Oh wow! Really? Oh my god! Yeah. All right.
Hey, come on! Okay, hold up.
Let me explain.
Guys, blur the whole screen.
Just censor.
You know, just put a picture of like a chicken or something. I don't know. Alright, anyways, right now we are doing a last two challenge, okay? With 100,000 calories. Alright, so look, if you want to win, you have to un-
What's up, Gladiators?
Oh, no!
Okay, so let's get straight into it. Let's meet the contestants.
Justin. Bro! Yo, what are you doing?
Okay, he's calling in kill streaks. Alright, anyways, we're hiding secrets. Hello? Mom? Oh, there's no one in there. Alright, ladies, any idea? Anyone else? Go! Oh.
They just left us in here.
Oh, really? Yeah. Alright, look. I feel like they're up to something. Let's find them. Ladies! Where are you?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay. Go ahead and play that footage. There's Doc there. And remember, Doc mentioned that it was good.
Eliana.
And he's
doing
something.
I'm taking care of my dog. You can't see nothing on
it. I don't see it.
Even better, and she left you. Now you lost and stressed.
Hey guys, it's Eliana.
The
Look, you're just mad because he's gonna kiss you. Kissing. It's love. Oh, that is so cute.
That's more yummy than a fish in my tummy.
Guys, how does she even do that? How is that even possible? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Like, she's like a dinosaur. She can go like this. Anyway, welcome to the game show.
Hi, I am very happy to be here.
No, this is my mic, not this one. No, this is my microphone!
This is my mic! If it's a fist bump, if I want it to be a fist bump, so if you ever say that it's not a fist bump,
I'll be honest.
There will be consequences. I don't know if it can be a fist
bump. We're literally lost inside of Minecraft.
Thank you.
We're trying to find the panelist room because we have to go there before we check into any of our events. Like, later I'm doing a Twitch live stream.
Emily.
And then we're doing another Twitch live stream at 5 with me, Sevedis, and Good. And then any time for a panel.
Daisy, give me your answer. I'm crazy.
What's up, I'm welcome back to my channel. Today we have a very fun video, and we've actually done this a couple times before. We are going to be spying Jetson today. This should be fun. We're gonna see what weird and crazy things he does just by himself if he's like, hanging out with people.
I don't know, man. Day-to-day life, Jensen's weird.
We need to get into disguised. Are we ready?
All right.
I think we look perfect. No, then we're gonna look like ourselves.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Alright, here are our disguises. And again, we are on Jensen Street. Yeah. So we kinda gotta be quiet.
Emily! Oh, dude, her face right now.
No, Emily, it's just a prep. She didn't even expect, like, a thing.
You guys surprised?
No!
Hold on, hold on. Could you guys just take me
this prep? Piper's idea?
Oh my god! How did you guys prank me?
No, it was Piper's idea.
What?
It was Piper, right?
Yeah, it was all Piper. It was all Piper. Don't hit me.
No, no, but like, it was a really funny idea, yeah?
No! That was today's video. Emily, look, they were arguing.
I did not enjoy that.
They were arguing. They just wanted to see how you would react, okay? But guys, that was today's video.
That was not okay. Hi.
What's up?
All right, so today I'm gonna be pranking Gavin.
Wait!
Oh,
I can't even imagine what you're feeling. I'm sorry for the door was open, bro. I'm literally Ubered from the airport. I don't even know what time it was. Yo, I literally vlogged bright and early this morning. I was literally in the East Coast, and I went all the way across.
Well, you know, we don't need
it. Literally, surprise, my best friend, guys. This is crazy. Oh my god, it's 9:44 in the morning, guys. Dude, the door was just open. I guess I'm just open there, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Pretty much, I brought you on this crazy, silly scavenger hunt. Bring you here, gifts, and I have something important to tell you.
I'm scared.
No, don't be scared.
I'm nervous.
Don't be scared. So, pretty much, you have been a really, really important person in my life, and you mean like the absolute world to me.
Hayden!
We're super grateful for you. So, I'm just gonna say, I really, really like you a lot.
What's good, hey fam? Welcome back to my channel. Today is gonna be a super awesome video. Today we're gonna be the last to get hit with this dodgeball. Basically, the last one to get hit with this dodgeball with 10,000
people. Oh yeah, season 2.
Oh yeah, for the Fortnite. Oh, okay.
But actually, they win 10,000.
Are we ready?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1, rain!
That was really
hard.
We just like broke up like right in front of you.
Who does that?
No one does that.
Oh my god.
freaking chicken nuggets!
We broke up over chicken nuggets, guys.
You guys ate all the chicken!
And then they ate them all.
They were really good!
Come on.
You didn't want them?
We were too stressed. We were stress eating.
So anyways, guys, that was a crazy video. I got really heated and really intense, but...
How is making me
feel? None of this is true. All that was made up.
I don't see it. Hey! Oh crap!
Calling Buzz Lightyear! Come in, Buzz Lightyear! This is Star Command! Buzz Lightyear, do you read me?
Buzz Lightyear responding! Read you loud and clear!
Buzz Lightyear, planet Earth needs your help!
On the way!
Do like an embarrassing TikTok.
Thank you. You have to eat a whole lemon.
It's a bright
Wait, you guys are actually serious? You want me to eat a lemon?
No face! No face! No face!
Going.
Hey, more.
Disclaimer, everything that you see in this video is just a prank. Always be safe when operating a motorcycle or a moving vehicle.
Hey guys, it's Jensen. Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
I
hope you're having
goodness.
An amazing day. I'm going to be taking Eliana on an amazing day.
It's very bright.
Hey, start from the car!
Ellie's sitting back here with me. That's so nice!
I am!
Nice.
I'm like a chauffeur.
This
a chauffeur.
Is so featured into Jensen Third Wheeling Jenna.
Yeah, maybe we should change the title of this video to Jensen Third Wheeling.
Wait, it's still Jeliana!
Where would you guys like to go?
Well, remember we planned our date to Dave's Hot Chicken, so you know. Now it's just Jenna coming along, you know, we're good friends, no biggie.
Dave's Hot Chicken. Do you feel left out?
Because I could just like...
Have you seen Lev Cameron?
Excuse me?
What are you doing here? Why are you in Texas?
Dude, I just flew all the way across
no,
the country.
No, this was all a dream, Jensen. This is California, don't worry.
You're in Texas.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, okay.
I can't even.
I flew here.
You're feeling,
I'm surprised
bro.
For you.
It's going to be really cool. Jensen, we're going to go to a basketball game.
The door
game.
Is open, bro.
What?
Literally Uber.
A basketball game.
A basketball game?
A basketball game.
We're gonna go to a
professional basketball game.
But why are
at the
you
AT&T
here?
Center.
Really?
To surprise you.
That's awesome. Thank you.
Yeah,
are you gonna hug me?
No.
You
no.
flew all the way here because you couldn't resist me.
I don't
you
even know what time
stop,
so
stop.
Because you just
stop.
Wanted like
this. Oh my god. It's 9:44.
Look at this man. It was just like.
Oh,
Hey, what is up, guys? It's Nathan, and today we're gonna be flying to LA to try sushi for Valentine.
Hi, guys, it's Nick. Welcome and welcome back to my
Ah, yes, now that says it all.